Hi, I'm Dr. Elizabeth Callahan, Medical Director and Dermatologist at SkinSmart Dermatology. I want to talk about an issue that's near and dear to my heart, proper application of facial sunscreen. There are three points I really want to make. Number one, most people don't put enough sunscreen on their face. Number two, makeup with SPF is not a sunscreen. And number three, let your sunscreen dry before you put your makeup on. When I apply sunscreen, I utilize about half a teaspoon. And I start by getting the areas of my face covered, like kind of the four quadrants. Just get my basic on there. Now, obviously it's super white right now, but that's gonna blend with time, especially since I'm gonna be putting makeup on top of it. So I'm getting really close to my ears. A lot of people miss this area and the jawline right here. And then up on the hairline, a lot of people get sun damage, skin cancers right up here at the hairline where your forehead meets your hair. And then another place I see a lot of skin damage is right by the eyebrow, but we want to come close and you can always wipe out excess from the eyebrow area. But that's an area I see women miss all the time. I see freckles and sun damage all through there. And then I'm blending, but I'm not rubbing it away. Remember, this isn't makeup. This is an armor or coverage that you're applying. Make sure you get your under eye area. And I'm gonna be using concealer when I do my makeup, so I'm not worried about going all the way up under. And I'm just gonna kind of finish and kind of rub right underneath my chin. I'm done. My sunscreen's been drying for 10 minutes. I'm ready to put my makeup on. I've got my armor for the day. I'm well protected.